Hi YouTube, Yogi New Hampshire 10 here again, and we're surviving my Noctis again. Last time we were in the DJ Willy tunnels. I might go back there, this is pretty laggy. Really laggy, actually. Let's get out of this lag zone, shall we? If I recall, this house had some things in it. Now whether those things are still there or not, I have no clue. This was Mr. Awesome's house. Yep. Remember this well. Boosh! So we don't need half of this, that's iron ore. Let's take some of those. Get a whole new set of armor. Whoops. Okay. I don't need that stuff yet, but that's pretty good, I think. Now the question is, how do I get back up where I'm supposed to be? Oh crap. Alright, Lucille. Yeah, every time you hit me, you get hurt. I think you learn, huh? My strength built back up. So we're going to go up to the water. We're actually heading this way. Towards the residential area. You don't do jack squat to me. Now it's your turn. Well, that stunk. Let's see what we do here. Hmm. Oh, it's Turby. I almost thought it was Tyler. Hey, Turby. Nice, Turby. Nice, Turby. Maybe we can live. What happens if we get a creeper to kill him? Crap. Man, this armor works. Not very strong Turby, is it? This is an actual zombie. Your butter armor is no match for my diamond armor. Or Lucille. Come on, you come closer, I dare you. No, no, you don't get to live. Crap. The airport, we'll have to get an airplane later. Get some trees that we can use. Let's swap axes. Now we're back to this area again. That's it, you come near me. They must not have that strong of health. How well do you respond to fire? Oh goodness. Is fire resistant? Loading in. You see all the turbies? Wow. Okay, guys. Awesomeness awaits until the next episode.